Sometimes God doesn't change your situation because He is trying to change your heart.